6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes Forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
Alright, what's up? Space Monkey here. Welcome back to another World War II campaign. This is part 9. This has been a fun campaign so far. I really enjoyed the intense gun battles and the war scenes and things like that. It's been a really, really fun campaign.
We lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home.
The game semantics, the graphics, they are awesome as usual. Very impressed, very impressed. And let's not forget about the World War II weaponry. Everybody loves playing with the old school rifles and submachine guns, and let's not forget about the flamethrowers. So this game has been one heck of a joyride. If you guys been enjoying any of the gameplay, don't forget to subscribe. That'll help you keep up with all the content that I got going on. And let's not forget about the battle scenes. This game follows some real iconic battle scenes that actually took place in real life. Of course, some of it's fictional, but it is kind of around that era where things did not go as well as planned, but they had to happen in order for all of us to be free in this country we live in. And so we're gonna jump into it and see what's next on the list of gun battles we got going on. It's been one heck of a joyride.
Now all we gotta do is survive the cold.
Looks like we're gonna have a gun battle in the snow. Battle of the Bulge. If you guys have played the campaign already, you already know about how the story goes and the characters you get to play as and all the new exciting weaponry that you get to use. It's not fairly new, but it's new to us, Call of Duty franchise. There was some older Call of Duty games way back then when it first started where we was able to use some of these weapons. This Call of Duty World War II game has definitely opened up a whole new picture to be viewed upon as far as weapons go. Hope you guys have enjoyed playing the game, and once again, this is Space Monkey fixing to take you on an adventure. So enjoy the show, sit back, get your popcorn out, and be ready to watch something wonderful happen. Okay, we got to deliver ammo. Well, we're moving pretty quick. Okay. I just thought I saw that thing show up.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. Here's the old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
Bring it. Chocolate? Socks?
Shit. Pass over the hill. 12 o'clock.
Take him out.
Okay. The old Lee Enfield. To go here.
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard. You need to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't. To work alongside the fine engineer.
Howard is part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, bit of action with the Lee Enfield sniper rifle. So really awesome sniper rifle to be playing on the multiplayer part of the game.
Sergeant, we should call an air support.
Oh yeah. Darius, you just wanted to use a corporal.
It's another fun weapon to play with.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah.
We gotta protect the convoy. Trees are falling.
I think it's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
You can find support. I'll get into them.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
All right.
Nothing new.
Thank you, say so.
Hey, I was an NCO.
It's time to make another slice in the enemy line.
Wait until I punch you in the nose.
Hey, honey, you could have done it.
Get to the radio tower. Oh, I missed.
I got it! It's shot to hell! It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support.
Alright. Calling in the Flyboys.
We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you reach the top.
Wonder if we're gonna be taking control of these planes. Nice.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Supposed to be doing.
Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is setting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandit inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him, I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation.
Dogfights. Oh no. Different, got all these planes I gotta fly around. No. Close, he was right there. Coming in, bogey's coming.
Thank you.
bombers to take down. Alright. A little bit of dogfight action. Can't beat that, man. That was pretty awesome. And we stayed alive. Alright, let's follow our bud here. Run. The infield, okay, nice. Oh man, we got taken out. That always sucks. Get these bazooka guys out of here. Come on. these tanks are causing a big problem. 913-820. Come on, we gotta get to that foxhole. Grab a friend and help him out. All right, we made it. That was intense.
Daniels, take those crowds to us.
Yes, sir. You make good.
I seen that look before. Except before Casarone.
Definitely intense. We need a little help from the Flyboys. Looks like we got some hostages.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill
us. Alright, guys, that's it. Don't forget to smash that like button on the way out, and don't forget to subscribe. There is more content on the way and coming. Until next time, this is Space Monkey. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks again for watching, and until next time, peace.